arms. Keep them clean for the parents and protect them from any harm. We ask this all of Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
with our family. Maria Christine, with our family. Maria, with our family.
Thank you.
In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and also forgiving things, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take these, all of you, and drink from it. This is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for me, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory."
Thank you.
stesso. As you await the blessed hope of the Father, our Savior, Jesus Christ.